Is this little guy cute or gross? This guy is a giant marine isopod and they're relatives of woodlice. On one hand, these guys can get up to a foot long and eat anything that's dead. But on the other hand, they're just little guys chilling on the bottom of the ocean. What do you think?